college. All the classrooms are equipped with ICT facilities, and we have a smart classroom also. And we have a new, updated, renovated library with the books and all the books. And then they have all the e-libraries also equipped, and even the library has computers in it, and all the computer labs are also renovated. So now we have done our part. So now we urge the students to use all the facilities whatever are provided by the college. And then we have already applied for IGBC rating also for this college. So we'll be getting IGBC rating in the next 2-3 months. And now the college has already got NAC A plus grade. We had before NAC B plus plus. From there, we have achieved NAC plus recently, and the college has already gone for autonomous status and has got NOC, no objection certificate from JNTU, and we have applied for the UGC for Delhi. So we'll be receiving that shortly. So all these are what the college has, you should know. And then, as already principal has said, there'll be an induction program where a detailed list of how the classes will be conducted, attendance, marks, everything will be briefed. But I would like to tell you that I'll be concentrating on attendance and marks. No extra attendance or marks will be given to your the student if they are not attending the class. And I would like to also tell you that we are following the ERP software, so all the details will be entered in that software, and parent can get a user ID and password. You can check what your son or daughter has attendance or submission, everything you can check. As principal said, we want the parent to come twice in a year for the PTMs. PTMs are parent-teacher meeting. And then we want you to pay the fees on time so that we release salaries on time for the faculty. Otherwise, we'll have a lot of issues in terms of resignations and etc. And already there is due of scholarship from the Telangana government. So we want parents to cooperate in all the things, whatever the college is saying, it's for you and for your children. And once your son or daughter completes, we'll again have after 4 years a graduation day, and again we'll all celebrate it together. Thank you.